Billy Dee was 17 when he turned 21. Fooling with some foolish things he could have left alone. But he had to try to satisfy the thirst he couldn't name. Driven toward the darkness by the devils in his veins. All around the honky tonk, searching for a sign. Getting by on getting high, women working wine. Some folks called him crazy, Lord, and others called him free. We just call us lucky for the love of Billy Dee. Billy going his own way and speaking his own words, facing and forgetting every warning that he heard, making friends and taking any crazy chance he could, getting busted for the bad times and believing. Score was written in the scars upon his arm. Some felt he was paying for the life he tried to lead. All we felt was sorry for our good friend Billy Dee. It may be his soul was bigger than a body's ought to be, singing songs, bringing laughter to the likes of you and me. Cause the world he saw was sadder than the one he hoped to find. Wasn't near as lonesome as the one he left behind. Yesterday they found him on the floor of his hotel, reaching for the needle, Lord, and drew him down to hell. Some folks called it suicide, and others blamed the speed. We just called it crucified when Billy Dee would lead.
Thank you.